Are you there yet?
I wish you was close to here and you'd meet me. I'd beat your mother brains out.
Yeah. Well, I tell you what, since I'm so far away, you tell me where you're going to be and I'll be there. I ain't scared to come and see you, big boy. You know what we do to people like you? We hang niggers around here, boy. We hang them. I don't know who you are or where you're at, but you ain't got the balls to come out here where I'm at, son.
I'll be glad when they catch you.
Hello?
Huh?
Hello?
If you're so bad and brave, why don't you just tell me where you want to meet today?
I believe you done been told where to meet at, haven't you?
Yeah. Huh?
Yep, meet right there, bud. No problem.
Give me the goddamn directions. I'll come here, I'll be by myself. Me and you, motherfucker, let's get it on.
Let's get it on.
Huh?
Bluegrass Parkway, exit 42. There's an easy stop there. It's a truck stop.
Hey, you calling the goddamn number, you stupid motherfucker? Don't you know who you're calling?
I don't give a fuck who you are. You mean nothing to me. And after I meet you up there, you'll even mean even less. So whatever you want to do, let's do it, man. Be a man and just show up.
You stupid motherfucker.
I ain't stupid. You're the stupid one. Because when you show up, they're going to put you in a bag.
And the place is on the way. I'm going to have your ass locked up.
So come on. Don't fuck around. Come on. Hey, you curly-headed fuck. Quit calling me. If you ain't going to show up.
I wish you was here close so I could whoop your goddamn ass.
I wish I was up there where you was at. I'd give anything. Be right there while you're on this phone.
I
want
to brown ass your ass, you motherfucker.
Hey, why are you even calling me? I think you're calling the wrong person.
Why don't you just be quiet and come on down here and we'll sit down up here at the pie bench, up here at the truck stop, and we'll get this resolved.
I've got 60 guys.
Just come on up. Just come on up and we'll talk about it. And we'll see if we can get this solved, whatever the problem might be.
Don't be a chicken shit, motherfucker. Call me.
What do you mean, call you? I don't need to call
you. You're goddamn scared to put a blinking number on here, ain't you?
Do what?
Bitch.
No, I think you're the bitch calling on the phone like that. That's what bitches do. They call on the phone and cause trouble. That's what bitches do. You're the one doing the calling.
You stupid son of a bitch.
It ain't me. Come on up here and let's just sit down and we'll have it taken care of. Okay?
Son, I told you to call a real-life son of a bitch.
Well, whatever you want to think, but, you know, the only way we're going to get this resolved, since you got issues on that end, is we just meet up and we'll get it all taken care of. See, that's the way people do business. Issues, they get together and hash them out, and if they can't, then they throw down, and then we'll figure it out from there. It don't matter to me.
Gotta eat your goddamn brains out.
Yeah, you and who else? You ain't, bud, let me tell you something. You don't have a chance, so whatever you want to do, you want to bring it on, bring it on. People like you, I've dealt with them for a long time. It doesn't matter to me.
It's a shame, fucking... Folks can't act like they got a little bit of sense.
I've got sense. You're the one that ain't got no sense. You just keep calling. Why do you keep calling?
Huh?
Why do you keep calling?
What number am I dialing?
Well, it doesn't matter what number you're dialing. It must be the one you've been wanting to dial because you seem to get the same person all the time, don't you? What number are you dialing?
Fuck you.
Well... Here's the thing, if you ain't going to meet and get this straightened out, I guess I suggest you just quit calling if you ain't going to come down here and be a man about it.
You so brave, you son of a bitch. Why don't you make this paper?
I done told you. It ain't no problem. Meet me. Because I'll chew you up and spit you out. People like you don't bother me in the least, or I don't lose any minutes sleep over or anything else. I like dealing with people like you. Keeps me in shape.
Where you at?
Yeah, keeps me in shape, old boy.
Get bad. You called me by my name earlier. Get bad and show me how bad you are.
Son, let me tell you something. Grab your pussy and get it on up here.
goddamn mule's dick.
Grab your pussy and come on. Bring your wife with you, because I'd probably have a better fight with her than you if you got one.
Fuck you.
Bring your wife, and I could probably fight her better than you, because sounds like to me she's the man of the family. You need to go put your tampon in or something.
If I don't have a wife.
Probably got a blow-up doll, don't you?
Nah, she's a crack whore.
I'm going to beat your motherfucking brains out.
Well, come and beat it out. I want you to. Let's sit on the pie bench. There's a pie bench up there. And if we can't get this resolved, we'll fucking throw down and see what the problem is. I think you forgot to take your medication.
Hey, fuck you. Don't dial this number no more.
Go get on your medication and call me back. Talk to you later. Hey, I got things to do. I got time to fuck with you all day. Let's get on with it. Come on.
I'll be glad when they catch you.